All right, so I got another new way to take off pulleys. This one is pretty stuck on there. You would need a puller to get it off. But I've got this M12 palm nailer, and it just takes regular air hammer bits. You can stick them right in there.
I don't want to hold this.